Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of American Truck Simulator with me, WoGaming13. And we are in our P389 custom today. We got the Cummins C14 in here, 13-speed shifter. And we're in North Platte, Nebraska. We got a load of beef. We're going to be taking to Lincoln, Nebraska. And we're on a new map, man. We're on the Great American Map 2.5. It has been updated. And we're going to be driving it. So let's jump into the garage just real quick. So if we jump into wrong one. So let's go to purchase. Yeah. So if we jump into the purchase garage, y'all see we got Nebraska, South Dakota, and Iowa. And I'm down here in Nebraska right now. We're going to be taking a load over here to Lincoln, Nebraska. And if I jump into the world map, we can see all the little cities and things like that to come. Well, down here, but we're going to be on the 80 going this way. So, without further... Oh, look at the truck. That's how y'all can see the paint job better when I'm in this menu instead of, in-game. But without further ado, guys, let's get going.